So here is the another major cause of water pollution, that is industrial effluents. Unlike domestic sewage, wastewater from industries like petroleum, paper manufacturing industry, metal extraction and processing industry, chemical manufacturing industries, etc., often contain toxic substances, mainly heavy metals. Heavy metals are defined as elements with density more than 5 gram per cubic centimeter, such as mercury, cadmium, copper, lead, etc., and a variety of organic compounds also. Industrial effluents contain inorganic toxic substances which may undergo biomagnifications. Biomagnifications is the increase in concentration of a toxin at successive tropic levels. This toxin gets accumulated in the body of an organism and is passed on to the next level. This phenomenon is well known for DDT and other heavy metals. This picture is showing biomagnification of DDT in an aquatic food chain. In water, you can see DDT is 0.003 ppm, and in zooplanktons which lives in this water, DDT is 0.04 ppm. While small fishes which eats these zooplanktons have 0.5 ppm of DDT, and in large fishes it increased up to 2 ppm. And ultimately, in birds which eats these fishes, DDT becomes 5 ppm. So, you can see that the concentration of DDT is increasing at successive tropic levels. And high concentrations of DDT disturb the calcium metabolism in birds, which causes thinning of eggshell and their premature breaking, eventually causing decline in birds' populations. As we all know that DDT is used in fertilizers for efficient fertility of crops, but it is now banned in all other countries. Now we will discuss about the term eutrophication. Eutrophication is the aging of a water body due to nutrient enrichment of its water. It can be natural or artificial. Release of nutrients rich sewage and industrial effluents lead to introduction of nutrients such as nitrogen and phosphorus, thus increase in temperature and biological oxygen demand of that water body, causing increased biological activity, thereby leading to algal blooms. This results in loss of indigenous flora and fauna. Algal blooms cause deterioration of the water quality and also causes fish mortality. Some bloom-forming algae are extremely toxic to humans and animals too.